puts in, and I just want to stay with Laura. I had said, we could get a deal with this commercial. I'm out of here. I want to get out of here, there's, whatever time I have left, we're very not worried about the ship. And so I abandoned the ship, and he took him by surprise. And then he went to the final scene, which is us just sitting there. And when you watch the DVD on that scene, it's longer, and it also doesn't end there. Him and I then are seen at the top of the hangar bay. We're on top, standing up there. He walks up to me, and we both stand there and watch the ship being disembarked. All the people leave. They use part of that in the finale. When he shows up on television to kind of cut it up in the final scene, which is the main scene. But in actuality, that is in the final scene. We go up to the port, to the hangar bay, and we stand there looking at each other, and we stand there looking, and you pull back and you see us standing there. And that's it. That's our goodbye to us. It's over. From that moment on, once we leave the ship, it was over. And so, and that's why we didn't plan it. And I didn't plan doing it that, you know, that was it, but I felt like it was when we were doing it, felt that way. And then when Ron actually wrote the ending, and I saw that Ty and I don't see each other anymore, and I said, it's okay. I also would have fought for him. I would have said, no, let's see if I this guy, come on, he's crazy, you know. But I had said my goodbye to him, so I felt fulfilled. And I felt that because I was with Laura, and at the end, we were out, just, she was dying there on the ground as we were sitting on the earth. And I picked her up and I said, would you like to see her? And I carry her off. And to this day, that still gets me. It's still not now, it's as if it really happened. So,
yeah. The development of the relationship, we had 5 years ago. Like he's saying, obviously, I wasn't developing this series. It was moving into this 5 years. And so, we had the luxury of the beginning of season 2, when the Dama is assassinated. We have flashbacks to our meetings. I mean, as actors, you get together and talk about backstory, but we actually got to shoot the meeting of each other. We scripted it. When you look at the deleted scenes and DVDs, we had quite a few scenes together. And that, as actors working together, when we were in the makeup trailer and we were experimenting with the young makeup, we had to made younger, it's that was working. Some of it didn't work. But when we were in the Winnebago, when we first got our thing, I had this wig, you know, the wig that I got when they brought the wig first. My hair was this long. We looked like a motorcycle together. And we were looking at it, right on, this is too far out, and everybody's freaking out, well, this is great. And then was Reimer who came to the trailer and said, you're not going to do that, are you? Oh, man, you don't have the nerve to do it. They should have left.
They should have left.
It just blew over.
It was so classic.